Old Harry had a cabin set below that mount. Only man who stayed through winter snow. Well, the mountain started shaking, the earth commenced to quaken, but we're told to leave, he just said no. He remembered when that mountain and the lake were his best friends, and besides he had himself a secret cave. He just knew that old St. Helens wouldn't come down and start killing, leaving him all alone, need to be saved. Say, what's that you hear booming? So long, Harry Truman. She's a belching and a billowing fire and smoke. They be choking in Spokane. Castle may be damned, but Harry, if you don't leave, that's all she wrote. Well, Spirit Lake was a jewel. Harry was no fool. He knew that mountain wouldn't destroy her friends. Well, the Indian tales of old, I left Harry and Mike too bold. St. Helens went and brought them both to their end. Say, what said you here booming? So long, Harry Truman. She's a belching and billowing fire and smoke. They be choking in Spokane. Council may be damned, but Harry, if you don't leave, that's all she wrote. It was 8:30 Sunday morning. She erupted true to warning, and the mud and snow and ice all tumbled down. And the river of destruction, his mountain kept erupting, swept Harry and his lake to the tomb of Ballad. Well, the mountain cast a shadow from Missoula to Seattle, left the afternoon as dark as night. And the lesson to be learned is don't wait until you're burned. Cause the moment that you hear just might be right. Say what said you hear booming? So long, Harry Truman. She's a belching and billowing fire and smoke. They be choking in Spokane. Castle may be damned, but Harry, if you don't leave, that's all she wrote. Well, St. Helens has a brother, and in Iceland there's another. And this song's not just a warning to all Seattle. Cause these volcanoes start to shaking, and the earth begins to quaking. All you hear is Truman's pesky devil. Say what said you hear booming? So long, Harry Truman's. The rain here starts to billow in fire and smoke. Choking in Spokane, clean down to the Rio Grande. But Harry, if you don't leave, Harry, if you don't leave, that's all she wrote.